If you're looking for an easy driverless solution for connecting two 4K displays to your Windows laptop, take a look at the Plugable USB-C to dual HDMI video adapter, the USB-C MSTH2. This small display adapter is part of a recent line of MST display devices that allow easy access to multiple monitors for most modern laptops. This adapter is compact for portability, but surprisingly powerful in how it taps into your computer's existing graphics card to allow for the connection of up to two 4K displays at 60 Hz. So what is MST? It's short for multi-stream transport, and that's the underlying technology available for laptops that support extending displays through the USB-C port utilizing DisplayPort Alt Mode. This technology does not require any drivers to be installed on the computer, but it does require that your laptop is compatible with the MST technology in order to function. Unlike our other USB 3.0 portable display extension devices, this device allows access to the full capabilities of your computer's internal graphics processor. This opens the door to use cases that are not just limited to standard office and productivity software, but also would be optimal for higher performance use cases like video playback and gaming. It's important to understand that Apple products do not support MST. Due to this, the USB-C MSTH2 can only support a single extended display. The second HDMI output will be mirrored only. And finally, the video adapter is bus powered, so there's no need for any extra cables or power supplies. You simply connect the attached cable to your laptop and then connect each display to the adapter via HDMI cables, and you're ready to go. So there it is, the Plugable USB-C MSTH2, the compact plug-and-play solution for adding two 4K 60 Hz extended displays to your laptop with a single connection.